Hi friends, so I'm Sonam and yesterday I've already uploaded a video where I've told that how I earn money through shake.com, and today I will be revealing other site which I have been working online from a long time, and yes, I'm making money through that. And so for that you have to watch full video till end to know that. Okay, so yes. Okay, so there are several sites in which you can work as a tutor, like I have told already, the shag.com, and there are many more sites. I will definitely make video on another site, so, and also that how many sites you can actually apply for if you doesn't get selected in one or other. So the second site which I am talking about is a very genuine site, and I've been working with this site for almost 2-3 years, and it's giving me definitely, it's filling my pocket with many dollars, and I'm very proud of working in shag.com and this tutorme.com. So tutorme.com is already a one more site which actually select basis on your qualities and how everything's gone. We will be learning now, and I will be telling. Okay, so we'll start with tutorme.com. Has an little less pricing than shake.com. Like shake.com will be providing you with $20 per hour, and tutorme.com will be providing with you $16 per hour. But it's a very nice site. It also has the same privileges like shake.com. So basically you have to start with tutorme.com, and there you will find product services and all, and the below of every site you can see an option that there is a become a tutor. Then you have to apply through become a tutor. It will also get your information from Facebook also, but if you wanted, you can have registered all the information of you. And please, whenever you're filling form for any tutor sites, make sure that you are putting right information, because if there will be any test and there will be question answers rounds and everything, then you will be answering the correct question. So you must be prepared with that. So you fill up the things that you exactly have. You must fill up your right education, right engineering, or anything that you have done, whether it's CA, whether it's dentist, bio, everything, every subject is allowed. So you have to fill up carefully that which subject you want to teach, and you have to put right information, and then there will be asking some questions basis on your information field and subject chosen by you. So you, there will be like they will be at my time they have told me that, you know, whatever the subject I have chosen, I have to make one question which is very unique and answer that questions in my way. I did that, and I got the next message from tutorme that I got selected, and I started working next day, and I'm making money from that day to now. It's almost 2-3 years. So yeah, so it's very easy process, you know. You know what you think when you are working with online sites, and tutorme is also like, you should be, the students rating is very important, that you will be reviewed. And in tutorme, that is the time that you can come into a chat window in which you can decide that I will be answering that, how much money I will be taking. Then you will be take over to live lesson. In live lesson you will be provided with one bar graph section for maths or something like that, text editor for texting, and coding section also. And you it's your wish that you want audio, video, and whatever the way you are comfortable with, you can explain the student. But the thing is, you know, you have signed up in shag.com, you have signed up in tutorme.com, and you get selected also. But if you are not providing them content what they needed, if question is asked, if a person is asking you about some question and you are just copy pasting, then you will be removed, because plagiarism is not allowed. You can't provide plagiarism and copy paste material. If you know the answer, if you are very thorough in it, then only answer this. This is the means. Becoming tutor is easy, but to, you know, to survive and to get maximum positive reviews and to earning and to maintain a positive review profile, you need to work very hard, answer the question which you are very aware of, and share this video with every graduate you know, because someone somewhere will be searching for job, and some has financial issues, some has not got the opportunity, not getting campus selection, so they can also join these sites. And one more thing, I'm software engineer, so if you are wanted me to make videos on how to get selected in engineering exams or how to clear campus. I was selected in Mahindra Satyam and TCS and CMC also. And so in that topic, if you wanted a video, please message me. I will be very happy to make the video on that also. And if you are registering on tutorme.com or shake.com, and if you're finding any problem, just screenshot and send me. And there is my Insta ID also. Just message me or mail me. I will be definitely helping you. Thank you.